Hey guys, this is a public service announcement. There's been some little creatures running around since the quarantine's happened, and they're just terrorizing everyone, biting their ankles, nipping their fingers. They're just little monsters, and if you see one, don't approach it unless you got a net or a cage or anything. I swear, it's got me not wanting to go outside. I finally caught one today, and he nipped my finger, about nipped my finger off. So, if any of you guys happen to see one of these, approach them with caution. And, yeah, these things are little monsters. Yeah, you're a little monster, aren't you?